Next up is Commercial Application of the Year, which focuses on commercially applied innovations. Entrants in this category were asked to demonstrate the significance of their technology in relation to emissions reduction, practicality, reliability, and overall commercial success. The finalists are Blue Lake Rancheria, Indian Oil Corp, MAN Diesel and Turbo, Raymond UCO Denim, Southern California Edison, and Sterling. Hernan, who is our next winner?
Thanks again, Jennifer. This winner employed cost-effective technology in an unexpected location. Spending more than a decade developing turbocompressor systems that use high-frequency motor drives and magnetic bearings, they have now applied this technology to create the world's first full-scale gas compression system that's no longer on the platform. It's on the seafloor. Running a compressor underwater presents several major challenges, not least of which the unit must be hermetically sealed, suitable for remote operation, and require minimal maintenance. This fully electrical and oil-free solution dramatically improves recovery and reduces both operational costs and environmental footprint. Our winner held an underwater ribbon-cutting ceremony as the world's first subsea gas compression plant was brought online 300 meters below sea level. In early 2016, the units reached full commercial operation and are expected to extend the reservoir's productive life for another 15 years. These remarkable units have widespread commercial potential in oil and gas production and processing, as well as in gas transport and storage. Please join us in congratulating our Commercial Application of the Year winner, Germany's MAN Diesel and Turbo.
And the myths, the testaments they told, the moon and its eclipse, and Superman unrolls a suit before he lived. But I'm not the kind of person that it fits. She said, where'd you...
So, ladies and gentlemen, we're a German company, and they sent a British guy and a Swiss guy to pick up the award. So, we're both highly delighted to do that. Yeah, this is for us, is groundbreaking. Internally, we say it's like putting the man on the moon. So we put compressor equipment 300 meters below the seabed. So this means no need for conventional oil rigs, significantly safer, better process-wise. So on behalf of the 14,000 people in our company, we're extremely pleased to receive this award, and thanks to the judges and thanks to everybody here, and have a great night. Thank you. I want something just like this.